Hey everybody, it's Tiger again, and welcome back to World of Warships Legends. Now today I'm playing with R-Lewis88 and Hippers Don't Lie in the Talon, and I have what is quite possibly one of my top 5 most favorite battles I've ever played in store for you guys. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and if you like what I'm doing, punch the like button, maybe consider subscribing, come down to the comments, join Twitch and Discord, and all the bangs and whistles, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Oh my god. Oh, we got Gixxer Man in the game. Oh no, that's a different guy. Because there's an Xbox Gixxer who's a friend of Aaron and Pete. Right,
I have a crazy idea. We go down Euston's side. And let them think, hey, well, where's everyone gone? And then we just hit them from sides and behind.
I mean, I kind of need to be punishing broadsides, but I'm down for it. Why not? As long as we don't
if we can get to a channel that obviously sits between us two islands quickly enough, you know.
I'm gonna push.
Actually, in fairness, Tiger's actually got per superior armor to me. Exactly, because it's technically Admiral Hipper with a Russian equipment fit.
I don't have arcs on the Indy. That'd be nice.
I think we've always built for speed and handling rather than the heavy armor. Yep.
Probably, dude. Probably. That's so sad, man. Yeah, dude. We got the triple DD division. Like, pull back right now or just charge because they literally got all three DDs over here, man. That's all three. Yep, there's the radar. Yep, there they are! All three of them!
Yeah.
All three of them right there.
Let's see how badly they
were.
There
goes. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a fucking wall. There's just a wall of torps. I don't know. Yeah, it's a lot.
And, I've got my main battery pointing in that direction already. Honestly, just pop the Hydra right now. Just
my Hydra's already up. Secondary's open fire.
Yeah.
Oh, and there's a Gorky at like 12 kilometers too. That's fun.
Now let's see if they will come this way, because we've just got to have cut off their, what's it, the escape route?
Bye,
the
kiddo.
Only option they've got
Thanks
is 118, get out there.
Bye, Fubuki, there's two.
And that guy is like, shit.
Well, shit.
We're all heavies.
Well, there's three guys.
Yeah, he does that. I guess blaps.
I was trying to get my last gun onto him, Lewis. I'm still gonna say I killed all three. I'm still gonna say it. And now I'm showing full broadside to the indie. I'm gonna die here, guys.
So it looks like my crazy idea actually paid off rather nicely.
I'm dead. There's no way I don't die here. There's actually no way.
If it was if I had a battleship, I wouldn't suggest it.
Never mind! He's gone! He's gone! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ.
And that Gorky's like, yeah, I don't want to go over there.
Oh, Gorky, no. Oh my god! Good night, kiddos! That's 4 dev strikes! That's 4! Jesus Christ! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, yes, I agree. Out of all those torps, I only ate one. Out of
but
all
yeah,
of them.
This is why you look at team lineups at the start of a match.
Jesus. Oh,
you know what you're
god.
Up against. If you don't look, this is what happens to you.
This could be my
10 blacked.
Citadel challenge, potentially. Potentially. Oh, come on, Cali Spike.
Well, as soon as they think left of him by the time it gets to the other side of the map.
Oh, yeah. Jesus. What a game.
But in less than 5 minutes, we just absolutely asserted dominance.
Hi, Cal's at 82. Oh, there's... Well, you know, when the game says, hey, we're gonna spawn triple cruiser versus triple destroyers, there's not much I can really do, you know? I got one fire on the Cali, and it was a permafire.
Nice.
I don't watch that much MMA, and I kind of feel bad. MMA, WWE, basically the same thing. Technically, they're not.
Yeah, if we really, really want to assert dominance...
Burn Cali.
Well, we'll just have to wait until I get Friesland again from the campaign rewards.
Nice. Bayern dies. That gives me a chance to still get a Kraken out of this.
Cali
might burn to death. Come on. Please, burn to death. Give me Arsonist. Give me Arsonist and a Kraken. God damn it. Oh my god.
Froggy. Walk into the house and urinate on the floor. Is that dominance?
That's basically what just happened,
yeah,
man. That's
pretty much what's happened already.
Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna spot this guy. Is this gonna be 5 dev strikes? Maybe. Maybe. No, Cruiser's
Let's
running
say
away.
Spien in London last,
god dang it. He's running
be
away.
Fed easy.
This guy's running away. Oh, come back! Come back!
Oh. You might as well go after the Spie.
Oh yeah, I want this. I really want this Kraken, man. I got 4 dev strikes.
Give it.
Oh no, if I had all my turrets online, that's a dev strike. Oh, I'm so mad.
Well, you better get the turret interaction as quick as you can, my dude.
I mean, he's showing me flat broadside. I'm citadeling him. There's 10 citadels, let's go. 10 citadel challenge complete.
Nice.
And... Oh, dispersion trolled me. He's firing HE. He missed poorly. He's turning in. No! No, that's what you're not supposed to do. Oh, the London, though. No, our
That Gresh Bezo got pixels left inside of London.
Oh, please let me kill London. Let me kill the London for the Kraken. No, my team yoinked it for the double. Oh my god. No.
But yeah, when I did my 10 citadels with the parcel the other day off stream, I had to literally with the AP bombers drop the bombs the moment they commenced to dive to actually get you a decent chance of the bombs actually going through the top decks.
It's a stab in the chest, man. It's a stab in the chest.
That's 5,000 XP already done.
Oh my god.
My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio.